World premiere gameplay of what? What the hell is this? This game revealed at GamesCon? It's a mix of Pokemon with the. I'm gonna be real with you, dude.
It's gonna be special.
The disc plates come in from like Poland or some shitlamau, so I kinda understand the price.
Poland? Really? Poland? So that means that shit gonna take like 10 years to get to me. Yo, that means I'm better off ordering like a bunch of them shits at the same time. Like, I'm gonna be a psychopath if I'm like, hey, let me just order one at a time. No, it's best if you just get them all in a bundle. Like, but here's the thing though. If each one, like me, I don't wanna get them in size small. I wanna get them in size large. Roughly, they might be about like these. I don't know, dude. But, I don't know.
So if 1 plus chicken equals the White House and a comma can't be a decimal point, then how the fuck is there a burger with no honey mustard while a cat cock-a-doodle-doo?
I'm gonna ignore that. Thank you for the 100 bits, though. But that is gonna get ignored 100%. What the hell is this? The game looks great. It looks good. Obviously, I still see that there's a lot of things that still has to be done so they can fully polish it and fully finish it out and flush out the tweaks and shit, right? But let's just get this out of the way. This shit ain't coming on the Switch. You see these fire particles right here? That's how the Switch gonna look. If this shit even... This shit ain't coming on the Switch, so I don't want to see shit about people talking about, oh, portability. This shit ain't coming on a Switch. This shit look like it's gonna be a PC game or a next-gen game. Like, PlayStation 5, whatever, and a PC game, and an Xbox Series X. This shit is not running on last-gen or on the Nintendo Switch. Oh, this shit looks crazy. It does look like Monster Hunter. And it's like all the characters, like you see their clothes moving, like it's crazy. Like the kid, whenever he's moving, all his fucking, like his hat's moving, his fucking clothes is moving. It's nuts. You said this shit is not playing on the Switch, bro. Not even the trailer is gonna be able to be played on the Switch. Like the Switch is gonna short circuit if you load the trailer. The hair has movement too. Even the hair is moving. There's so much stuff happening. Oh, that's fire, bro. I could be Shadow the Hedgehog, finally. Yeah. how open world is this shit? Like, when he was over here, like, did you see the city below him? Look at this shit! What? It looks fucking nuts. This looks cool. And I feel like that was a lot of gameplay. That was a lot of gameplay that we got to see. So I'm very impressed. That looks very cool.